500-mile race. Today, the IPL 500 Festival Parade. There is excitement in the streets of Indianapolis today. We get a realistic cityscape of Indianapolis and feature several significant structures, including the new Lucas Oil Stadium.
That's, of course, the Colts' new facility coming this fall. They will open their season against the Bears on September 7th there.
Here's a Trojan marching band under the direction of William Miller and Brayer T, 170 members. They have performed at many Memorial Day parades in Downers Grove, Illinois, where they are from, and several Independence Day parades. Trojan Marching Band from Downers Grove, Illinois.
And now they're marching in on the track on either side of the field. The band is celebrating its 80th season. It consists of 162 members, four drum majors, 15 color guards, 38 percussionists, and 107